families are pursuing the American dream to give their children a better chance in life.
Today's generation takes a lot for granted.
Without knowledge of the covenant, J.D. Shelley, an African-American construction worker from Mississippi, bought a house on Labadie for his family. A neighbor sued the Shelleys and the previous owner.
Missouri has denied petitioners the equal protection of the laws, and that therefore the action of the state court cannot stand.